Hello and welcome to this video. In this video, I show you how we build restrictions on a key figure. For example, we want to cluster our countries into different areas. First, we have to select our key figure and then we go to the Analysis tab in the Data Analysis group and then on Calculations. There you find the option Add Restriction. When we choose the restriction, a new dialog will be up here. There we can give it a name, for example, Europe. We can use the key figure we want to base on this restriction and our selection, in my case, the country. So now we use the F4 help to add our values. So I make it a little bit bigger and we select France, Greece for Europe, then Italy, and Spain, for example, and also Germany. Say OK, and click here also on OK, and the new restricted key figure will be created. If we now want to create, for example, another one, we select our amount key figure, click on Add Restriction, and add a restriction for North and South America. Then we used our key figure and again we select the country and use the F4 help. So now we use USA, we use Canada, we have Chile and Brazil, Colombia and Ecuador, and Panama. Click on OK. Click on OK and a new restriction will be created. So now we create a new one for the Asia region and click on Add Restriction again. Name it Asia. Select our countries we want to add and use our F4 help. So now just scroll down. Select China, for example, Thailand, Singapore, and Indonesia, Taiwan, Sri Lanka, and I think that's it. Click on OK. OK, and now our new restricted key figure will be created. So now we can remove the amount key figure because we don't need it anymore. And when we remove it, click on OK. Only the three restricted key figures are created in our workbook. Now we add the country, for example, to the rows. And as you can see, Europe is only filled out in these five countries. As you can see, Europe is only filled out in these five countries, North and South America in these, and Asia in these. You can see, with restricted key figures, you can build a lot of different new key figures on the fly directly in your workbook. So, build some restricted key figures and use them in your report, either to build them in your query before. Thank you for watching. And see you in the next video.